It's the complex motorway project that many claimed could not be built. But after 5 years of construction, the Westconnex Rozelle Interchange will open within months. Nine News has been given an exclusive underground tour of the tunnels that will slash travel times for drivers.
Along for the ride in a tunnel project like no other.
Where are we heading towards now?
We're heading up to the cut and cover up here.
Yep.
On the M4.
Nine News joining Roads Minister John Graham on his first tour of the Rozelle Interchange, a spaghetti junction built underneath the Inner West.
Quite an incredible project, so complex, all underground. This will be quite remarkable when it opens.
On the surface, construction has frustrated the commute over the Anzac Bridge for years. Only from this design do you get a sense of what's been happening underground. Tunnels layered on top of each other, at points stacked three high.
The shape and the complexity of overlaying in the geotechnical conditions is probably the best feature of it all.
The maze of tunnels has multiple entry and exit points, funnelling drivers from the City West Link and Victoria Road underground into the M8 tunnel towards the airport, another taking drivers from the Anzac Bridge into the M4 tunnel towards Parramatta, paying up to $11.11 one way.
20-minute travel time saving from Parramatta to the city through Westconnex and the Rozelle Interchange.
While there is a toll cap on Westconnex, Stage 4 comes with one free leg from the Iron Cove Bridge to the Anzac Bridge, bypassing seven sets of traffic lights on Victoria Road. In some sections, the tunnel looks almost complete, right down to the line markings. The government promising drivers will be on the road by the end of the year. Then comes the next piece, built into the interchange of connections to the future Western Harbour Tunnel, which will allow traffic to flow off the M4, M8 and City West Link under the harbour to North Sydney. That opens in 2028, making for a much faster commute. But perhaps for locals, the best prize will be seeing this concrete jungle transformed into sports parks and green space. In Rozelle, Liz Daniels, Nine News.